Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I'll be unboxing the PS3 320GB Uncharted 3 bundle. So this does include Uncharted, a 320GB system, the PS3, a controller, and 30 days of PlayStation Plus, which is a nice add-on, even though I'm probably never going to use it. Now, you might be scratching your heads right now, wondering why I'm getting a PS3 right now. Well, I do have another PS3. It's like the second generation, I think. It's the fat model, 80GB. Got that back when it was about $400. So I decided, because there's three people, including me and my family, that like to play on the PS3, that I might as well get my own so I can, you know, play a little more. So let's just go ahead and check it out. So here's the box, pretty big box. I'm not gonna go around everything, but you know, you get the idea. It's pretty much just a bunch of advertising of what it can do. So we will just check it out in here. I can get this open. All right. Okay, so here it is. Here's, I guess, another box for the PS3 320GB. I'm guessing the game must be inside of this box. Okay, so the game must be inside here because I can't find it in the other box, so we will check this out quick. Alright. Okay, so when we open it up, it looks like we have the game right here. We'll pull this out. Here's Uncharted 3. So, got a second copy of that. Let's see what else we get over here. Must be the free membership. I'm guessing. Yep, there's a code inside there, so I'm not going to show that. Let's see here. We just have a little guide for ratings and stuff. That's it for that packet. Right here we have the controller, so here's our fourth controller that we have in the whole house. And then also we have the power cable, and then USB, mini USB or micro, I'm not sure. And then we have the composite cables, which we probably won't even need to open. Now on to the main part of this box. PS3 itself. Hopefully I don't drop this as I'm getting it out. Alright, we'll just get all this stuff out of the way. Alright, so here's the PS3. Alright, so this is the slim model. It is the newest model, with the biggest capacity hard drive that you can buy, unless you want to upgrade it, which I probably won't do that. But yeah, that's just a quick unboxing of the PS3, the Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception bundle. If you have any questions, go and leave them in the comments below and I'll be sure to answer them. But until then, make sure you guys subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you guys later.